My name is Rafe Khachaturian, and welcome to my crazy life. Shut it down, boys.
Please tell me you didn't stay up all night drawing again. I know it's hard to start a new school, but there's a whole world out there.
There's a whole big world in there, too.
This is my sister, Georgia.
Mom, she's doing it again.
She's gonna get me arrested.
Hello, not getting any younger here.
Do that again and you're not getting any older either.
This is my mom's new boyfriend, Carl.
Phone lady, search for ways to get rid of kids you don't like.
Calling mommy.
Stop, hang up, hang up.
Hey,
mom, I'm breaking up, gotta go.
And this,
excuse me,
is my new principal, Dwight.
Everything you have on is breaking rule number 22.
What's rule number 22?
The code of conduct. Read it.
And look what's happening to your shirt. Nobody needs to see where your chest hairs are going to be.
So yeah, this year's gonna be fun.
No loitering. Move it, people.
Intense, huh?
Seriously? It's like I'm in prison.
No outside food.
No talking.
No laughing.
No going to the bathroom.
It's a pretty common rule.
Don't you see, Rafe?
My school, my rules.
This is hilarious.
Hey,
hand over the notebook.
Rule number 26, read it out loud.
Written material deemed inappropriate will be destroyed?
Bring the yellow bucket!
You don't understand, these drawings mean everything to me.
Creativity has no place in this school. Welcome to
Faith, save us!
Oh no!
Rules are rules.
Your new principal sucks!
No risk, no reward. We have to fight.
We've got to take on the establishment.
All right, guys, I've given you all your assignments. Let's break every rule in the code of conduct to expose Principal Dwight.
All right, Khachaturian, I'm in.
Let's do this.
What are you doing?
Just excited to get to school early.
Really?
Oh my gosh, that could have been me.
If you get caught, you're gonna end up in a new school called prison.
I will find the hooligans and I will bring them to justice.
The microphone is on the fritz, sir.
I like my big butt.
It's a good day.
Whoever did this is committed to the art.